He's got 30 seconds to go. He's going to do that. Look at this. The world record has gone to Wilson Kipsang of Kenya. A magnificent moment of marathon history. 2 hours, 3 minutes, and unofficially 21 seconds, and that is unbelievable. I reckon he's taken about 17 seconds or thereabout off the record. But the world record has gone. He's destroyed it.